turns out that Iranian leadership is much softer and does not want to pay its own price. They love using other people's lives.
Right.
They send their proxies, but when it's Iranian lives at stake, suddenly they become much more timid.